to prevent an accidental India-Pakistan nuclear war due to misunderstood UFO activities. History tells us a Cold War started between US and USSR in 1945. But the real Cold War was between US-USSR and UFOs in 1945. It still continues to this day. Everyone knows, since 1945, humans have conducted more than 2,000 nuclear weapons tests. They have amassed more than 70,000 nuclear weapons. But very few know that, according to American and Russian declassified military documents, since 1945, UFOs have repeatedly interacted with our nuclear weapon systems in many different ways to show their concern. 1. UFOs have repeatedly violated restricted airspace over nuclear weapons assembly plants and nuclear reactors. 2. Since 1959, UFOs have repeatedly violated restricted airspace over nuclear missile bases. UFOs have remotely taken control of nuclear missiles and disabled them. 4. UFOs have remotely taken control of nuclear missiles and switched them on. 5. UFOs have repeatedly probed nuclear weapons storage bunkers with controlled light beams. 6. Since 1945, UFOs have repeatedly interfered with our military communications. 7. Since 1944, UFOs have repeatedly engaged in dogfights with our fighter jets. UFOs have repeatedly engaged with American nuclear aircraft carrier ships at sea. In 1960, NICAP, National Investigations Committee on Aerial Phenomena, under the leadership of Major Donald Keogh, submitted a report titled Dangers of Secrecy on UFOs before the American Congress. The NICAP committee included more than 200 military officers and scientists, including Admiral Roscoe Ellencotter, who was the first director of CIA, U.S. Navy Admiral Nowells, U.S. Air Force Intelligence Major Dewey Fornet, NATO and French Air Force General Max Chassin, and one of the fathers of rocket science, Hermann Hobart. The NICAP report pointed out, these UFOs are intelligently controlled machines from outer space. Massive visual and radar evidence confirms UFOs are not Earth-made. There is a serious danger that UFOs may be mistaken for Soviet missiles or jets, accidentally setting off war. Several air defense scrambles and false alerts already have occurred when defense radar operators mistook UFO formations for possible enemy missions. UFO reality must be recognized before mistaken identity leads to global tragedy. The situation that exists between India and Pakistan today is far more dangerous and volatile than the one that existed between America and Russia in 1960. It will take only 2 minutes for Indian and Pakistani fighter jets and missiles to attack each other's cities and military bases. Since 2019, January, a drone war has been taking place in the Indo-Pak borders. Both sides have shot down 3 enemy drones. Both sides now possess the dangerous SEED drones. SEED means suppression of enemy air defense. SEED drones like UFOs can manipulate early warning radar and missile launch control systems. In 2019, one man, after 12 years of research, sees a danger that no one else sees. He tries to warn a nation of 1.37 billion people by filing a PIL petition in the Supreme Court of India. 9 military officers and scientists from US, England, France, Chile and Peru who have done UFO research for their countries also write to the Indian Supreme Court supporting his cause. At the height of the Cold War in 1970, US and Russia had more than 70,000 nuclear weapons. On September 30, 1971, America and Russia signed an agreement titled Measures to Reduce the Risk of Nuclear War. The agreement contained 9 articles which repeatedly talk about unexplained nuclear incidents involving unidentified objects. Article 2 says the parties undertake to notify each other immediately in the event of an accidental, unauthorized, or any unexplained incidents involving a possible detonation of a nuclear weapon which could create a risk of outbreak of nuclear war. Article 3 says the parties undertake to notify each other immediately in the event of detection by missile early warning systems of unidentified objects or in the event of signs of interference with these systems or with related communications facilities. Article 5 says each party in other situations involving unexplained nuclear incidents undertake to act in such a manner as to reduce the possibility of its actions being misinterpreted by the other side. Due to UFO ignorance and Chaltaye attitude, no UFO treaty exists between India and Pakistan. Only after 18,000 Indians died in the 2004 tsunami, Indian scientists set up tsunami early warning systems in the Andaman Islands. America, Australia, and Japan did that in 1963. 40 countries, including China, conduct open UFO research, but not in India. 30 UFO related emails sent to ISRO, but no response. On June 11, 2019, Sabir Hussain, director of INSUFOS, files PIL writ petition 773 in the Supreme Court of India. Prayer 1. UFO awareness symposium conducted by Sabir Hussain for Indian military personnel at all levels, defense bureaucrats, civil and military early warning radar operators, and nuclear missile launch control officers and security guards under the direct supervision of a Supreme Court judge. Prayer 2. To set up a joint parliamentary UFO committee in India before whom Sabir Hussain and UFO researchers from US, England, France, Chile, and Peru will testify. Prayer 3. Implementation of 1978 United Nations UFO Resolution 33/426, which calls for the establishment of an agency or a department of the United Nations for undertaking, coordinating, and disseminating the results of research into unidentified flying objects, UFOs. UN-supervised research will bring out new UFO-based technologies that will end our fossil fuel addiction and put an end to global warming, climate change, and toxic pollution. The decision of the Supreme Court will decide and define the fate of the human race. Satyameva Jayate, truth alone triumphs. Vaimiye Vellum.